1-0 coming. Changeup lifted high in the air, deep right center field. Taylor is going to turn and watch this baby fly. A two-run bomb for Larnach. It's 4-0. First home run in a Cedar Rapids uniform for Trevor Larnach, and the Kernels have jumped in front 4-0, and this is beginning to look a lot like the last outing against the Kernels.